Vlog? Do I hear vlog? I think I hear vlog. If I gotta choose me, I won't be afraid to. If I gotta choose me, I gotta do what I gotta do. When I love you, I lose me. Now I can't be attached to you no more. I like me better when I wasn't yours. Okay, so I just got home from work. I, you know, decided, let me just do a weekend in my life. Because I am doing stuff this weekend, I think. So I'm like, let me just do a weekend in my life. Say hi to my dirty stinking friend, Mystic. Yeah, that's my dirty stinking friend. She on pause, though. What'd you say?
I'm not repeating myself. You just took your AirPods out.
What you say? What? Is that a repeat? Huh? Say it louder, just a little tad. Oh, yeah, damn, I forgot the stuff. Ooh, a little too close. Whoa.
Did you after see your boyfriend today?
Lordy, that I've mercy.
Did you tell your mom about your boyfriend?
But I don't have a boyfriend. Must be nice. Anyways, yo, you see how people try to get me in trouble? So the plan for tonight is to eat something, take my hair out. I had this in for about 4 weeks. If you did not see that video, I'll link it in the cards up there somewhere. Yeah, I had this in for about 4 weeks now. I can't see my scalp no more. I can't see my roots. And Thorn says I'm about to take it out. I'll be doing a takedown video, separate takedown video. Penny, I will show you guys what I wore to work, but I don't got no clothes on the bottom, so that would be pointless, right? Right. Okay, so I'm gonna take a shower. I don't know if I should tell you guys that I want to take a shower, but I think it's important. I mean, footage is footage, right? Lighting, where are you? It's kind of cold, not gonna lie to you. Did you guys just ask me how my day was at work? It was great, actually. Let me put you guys right here. I'm excited to vlog, you know me. I'm about to wash my face. Yes, this is micro tears, but my skin loves it. My Cetaphil, $2 at Target. Get you one, honey. Yeah. I look a hot mess. My face looks dry, but it's okay. We're gonna be back. We're gonna be better than ever. Shout caps on. Which one? Pink one or this one? Oh, y'all like that one? Y'all like that one? Okay, I'll put that one on. You feel me? This don't even cover my head. This is absurd. Hold on. Okay, my scrunchie fell. Okay, so we're gonna wash our face with this Cetaphil, honey. And I use this scrub in the shower. You guys aren't coming in the shower with me, of course not, because that's really weird and then I would never get monetized. Oh, I forgot my towel in my room. It's fine, I'll just get another one. Hold on. So I got this big, nice burgundy one giving me fall vibes. So I did get my first latte from Starbucks today. It was good. You know, I got the pumpkin spice. I'm gonna insert a video right here because I did record it for memory purposes. I did get that. It was good. I got one shot of coffee. So, and I did get the small because the venti, I think it would be too much for me being that I don't like coffee and stuff. Thank you guys for 400 subscribers. Thank you guys for watching my how to import videos to iMovie easy video that got over 3k views. So thanks for that. Thank you guys for the support. First of all, 20 views is something. Okay, so I usually dry my face with a paper towel. It's more sanitary. Whatever. I've been watching these 30-minute vlogs and I'm like, wow, I want to do one. I hate coming on camera like this. Let me just finish my thought. Let me just finish my thought in the dark. So my last vlog was like less than 10 minutes. So I'm gonna try to make this vlog, you know, fun. Fun. Wow, it's really Halloween. Oh my God, I'm so ugly. I look like Scarface. Okay, so I'm gonna try to make this vlog as fun as possible. As lit as possible. And, you know, watchable as possible. Okay, so I'm gonna just see you guys after I take my shower. We gotta go. Where am I going? My shower's behind me. You see what you do? You see what people do for YouTube? Walking out this way to make a grand entrance. Shower's behind me. Guys, I should have done my lip scrub. Unfortunately, I forgot. Mm-hmm. Let's try to put it on the bed. One hand only.
One hand only.
One night only. One night only.
So I'm gonna wash some dishes. And then I'm gonna go on FaceTime with my cousin because why not? And look who it is. It's Cuz Cuz.
Hey.
So I'm gonna wash some dishes right now, man. Do y'all wanna see me wash dishes? It is free. So this is what Jamaicans mean when they say wash up the two plates in the sink. That's what they mean. So imagine what 50 is to them.
But it wasn't. You thought that it would last, but I didn't. Then
if you don't use bleach to wash your stuff, what are you really doing, bubby? What are you really doing?
And I did it. Yeah, I did it. I started catching feels for you. I started catching.
It's Pizza Friday. I don't know why that looks like that, but I finished washing the plates. Yeah. Finished washing the plates. Gonna eat. Then I'm gonna try to take down this hair. I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. This was fun. You got to see me shower. No, you didn't. You got to see me wash plates, partially. You see my cousin. Say goodnight, cousin.
Good night, guys.
She trying to act like she nice. Stay with your man voice.
Good night, girl.
That was kind of scary. Don't ever do that again.
I've been up all night taking my hair out. I have this little bit left. It takes forever. It is now 6:18. Let me cover this phone number. 6:18 in the morning. I've been taking my hair out since 10:30. I'm tired. I'm here watching African movies, honey. I'm putting y'all on. Okay. Okay. My sister is knocked. I got a long day ahead of me, and this is what I'm up doing by myself. Where's the comb? Did I eat it? Hey, where's the comb? I ate it. Walk out for you. Where's the comb? Huh? The comb, bro. Did I eat the comb? You lose some, you gain some. Shut up, guys. Now, I seriously want to find this comb, so I might just come back when I'm done. I can't do this no more. I got four more left, and it's now 7:28 a.m. October 17th. I am done taking my hair out.
So right now my hair is really dry. I'm about to moisturize it with, I'm just going to show you guys what I'm going to just moisturize with. I'm going to use this Curling Enhancing Smoothie by Shea Moisture. And also I'm going to use Miel. I said it right this time. My Miel Pomegranate and Honey Coiling Sculpting Custard. And of course some water because we are not detangling on dry hair, honey. A few weeks from now, I'm going to be installing these cornrows for like 2 weeks or so, you know, just to keep my hair or whatever. I'm just gonna detangle my hair at 8 o'clock in the morning, and then I'm gonna head off to bed. I'm gonna get a little bit of sleep before I gotta wake up in a few hours. I mean, honestly, it doesn't make any sense to go to sleep. It doesn't make sense. I might take a nap, but I'm gonna be really tired later. Let's go check what my aunt is doing. She's always talking on the phone or something.
Morning. Oh no, I pulled out my hair. I just finished.
You're not asleep?
No.
Midnight?
Y'all ain't fell asleep from a long time though. I had to take it out. Auntie Vinny, say good morning.
Good morning.
I'm not gonna show her face. It's morning outside. Wow, I can't even see the sun anymore because they're building a big everlasting building right here, and I can feel the cold. Ugg season maybe? Yeah, I'm wearing my Uggs today. My sister's sleep. Man, must be nice. I went outside of my room to fill this bottle up with water. And I came back empty-handed. Bottle not in hand. Okay. I'm gonna finish watching my African movie while I detangle my hair. It's 8:52 and it's so cold, so I'm about to go to sleep. Okay, I'm about to take a short nap.
So, let me take a nap. I'll take a nap here.
And I'll see you guys when I see you guys because I'm tired. Who's up in Adam Henning? Me Henning. After years of sleeping, the queen has arisen. I'm ready to take the crown, baby. I'm on my way out. Make sure I have my, you got your mask? Wow. Wow. I took off my good up clothes. Thinking it was hot outside. But yeah, I got this vest on from Gap. I'm gonna show you my OTD after I get in the car.
I don't wanna get copyrighted, so I'm gonna just talk to y'all when I get where I'm going. Cute.
Yes, Henny, we're in Walmart, Henny. The best place to be when you were poor. Just kidding. This is gonna be the color of my bathroom set. This, and white. I'm just letting y'all know from now. I love this iridescent though. It's so cute. Auntie Vinny's, you're not looking. So, oh, this is really Auntie Vinny's. Look at this.
Boy.
Listen, I love Walmart, but I don't like shopping because I pick stuff that that's not meant to pick up. So I got myself a sheet, honey. You know we love it over here, honey. I need to go find a mirror.
Yeah, we have time. We know.
I'm talking to them.
Oh.
You see, we need people business. Okay, guys. So I'll just catch you guys when I feel like catching y'all guys. Y'all not gonna miss me anyways. So are you gonna miss me? Comment down below if you're gonna miss me. I'll give you time. Alright, so this is my favorite place to be. I know, y'all know. Y'all know. This is my favorite place to be. Oh, this is nice. Cream of nature. Pure honey, moisturizing, dry defense conditioner. That's cute. Mia, I got all of these. I don't have this one. I have this one. I have this one. I don't have this one. This is my next cop right here. Camilla Rose and Carol's daughter. That's my next cop. I did buy this, but I returned all of it because I'm like, I don't need it. I do want to try new products in my hair, but I'm really kind of scared. So y'all need to throw these away. Throw these out. They're not valid. Back in the day, we used Blue Magic. We used this. I heard if you mix this with the Sulfur 8, it promotes hair growth. I'm gonna try it one day. Not really sure what I'm gonna do. I don't know where the money's coming from with this mess. Hey, work out for you. I am rich. I'll go to the register and these people will say, for free, for free. I love how that song. Sponsor me. I'm not saying it again. Sponsor me, bro. I will be back for y'all. I do want to try their dry shampoo, being that I don't wash my hair all the time. 41, 42, 42, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, yeah. If y'all know that song, drop 41, 42, 43 in the comment section down below.
41, 42, 43, 44, 45.
They're beasting. Watch this. Beasting. Can y'all let Thanksgiving pass? Come on. Serious. I'm actually gonna decorate my room for Christmas. I know last year Christmas, if you were here last year, y'all know what happened. We're not gonna talk about that. But this year, honey. This year I'm putting stockings in my room. The fact that I was recording yesterday, but the fact that I got a vlog for the rest of the day and my battery is already on 2, I need another battery. I can't do this no more. I need something more, something else. I don't know. Really making me upset. I'm looking for a tripod. She said K3. What is that mess? For how much money? $31. $34. Stupid idiot. Stupid. First of all, I don't vlog that often for me to get this. This is the tripod I wanted, but I'm like, it don't make no sense because I don't vlog like that. But it would be nice to have, you know. I actually do need
this so I can start taking my pictures by myself outside, but they don't have the ones that I want. Next step is a DSLR camera, honey. So I've been looking for this jacket everywhere. I know it's basic, it's black. Honey, I need to try it on, see which one I feel like. This is $10. This is $10. Hold on. This is extra, extra, extra large. I'm not that big. I'm in disbelief. Naja, I didn't know she was serious when she said Walmart is plus. Walmart got some stuff. I'm gonna have to definitely come back by myself, of course. And I'm around. Get some stuff. Cause I'm feeling it. I don't know what it is, but hey, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did get this far, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the post notifications, honey. This is my baby. Oh, we love pickles, honey. I came to Walmart with the intentions of not picking up anything. This lady right here is the fault in my star. Oh, let me show you what I'm wearing, guys. Gap jean, honey. Get these Uggs. It's giving me much fall vibes, don't you think? And guess what decided to stay laid, honey? The edges. Leah Lee put me onto these curtains, honey. And these are the Eclipse Absolute Zero 100% Blackout. So I do want to try them to see if they work. And they're black. I've always wanted black curtains. I did get myself a mirror. I don't know what she's shopping for again. I don't know. She's buying rods so she can swing on it. And give her dollar bills. Surfboard, surfboard. You coughing.
Not trash.
I'm ready to cash out because this is embarrassing. This is embarrassing. So I'm gonna see you guys when I get back home. I'm so over Walmart. Walmart broke my bank. It broke everything that I got and I can't do it. Where are you going? This way. It's going the wrong direction. I'm home!
All right, so I can actually put you guys up here. Turn around. Look at this beautiful barrette hanging. Crown of Glory. Go follow the business page. It is $15. Baby, you can wear this in the winter. You can wear this in the fall. It's really heavy and the material on this hat is really good. I love it. Oh, should I tell y'all what I got at Walmart? Okay, I'll tell you guys. A little Walmart haul, you know. First, I got some Nair because I wanted to try this one out. Some cocoa butter. Finally found me a black jean jacket, honey. I got me this Sherpa sweater. So affordable. Not gonna tell you how to, okay, it was $10. I could even pair it together with this, honey. I got a big bottle of apple juice. I got some Arizona for luck, you know. $4. I got some microfiber sheets, black, because I love black. And I also got the red one because Christmas is coming and I do wanna do like a Christmas themed room, whatever. They gave away samples. I'm gonna give them a sample. Aye. Don't buy the taco, no, me, I do really like a haul. Next, I got some Gain. They smell so good. So I do have a project coming soon with this in November. So you guys will see that if I remember to record it. And then these, I didn't even need this much, honestly. If you don't like Leah Lee on YouTube, honey, what are you doing? She put me onto this, so I really wanna try this. 100% Eclipse Absolute Zero Blackout curtain, honey. We finna be lit. I got some satin bonnets. I did get some luncheon meat because, juice. I said juice already.
Did we got for juice?
I did get some luncheon meat I did get some luncheon meat because I do bring sandwiches to work and I also got some cheese. I was gonna get salmon, but we broke out here in these streets. So this lady, she was selling some perfumes. It's called Vicky TL Tyrene. Y'all need to smell it. This made me smell like a grown woman. Stop it. I'll see you guys later. Okay, so I did redo the edges and I redid the puff. I'm on my way out. I might not vlog because like people just really know how to ruin the vibes of stuff. So I might vlog a little bit, I don't know. I smell my edges. Ooh, the light, honey. It's popping on me. Cause I got it on me.
Cause I got it on me.
People are just so, oh wow. People are just so negative, you know what I'm saying? And
people are just so negative, you know? So it honestly is what it is. I'm not really, you know, I'm not really bugging about it. So yeah. Say hi, Yanni. So we play Kahoot, and I'm in 13th inning. I'm in 13th inning. Yes. So you got first, second, third. There's a lot of noise. I hope you guys can hear me. We played a Kahoot game, Henny, and I'm a, guess what my name is, Henny. But we're not toxic. We're not toxic. I got that much.
So I said,
my sister.
And I said, pass through the right chair. She was cleaning. I'm the gift.
Yeah. Sister. My favorite. This is my favorite cousin.
That was one.
Again, again, again. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Why have you played the banjo?
Happy birthday, dear.
Say hi. Yanni,
yeah.
You do the most.
So welcome everyone.
My hair looks a hot mess, but I'm finally home from the little shindig party. The new mirror I bought today, honey. So I'm finally home from the little party or whatever. It is now 10:43, so I'll be just working on some stuff, just chilling for the rest of the night. And I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow because I'm supposed to be going somewhere after church with my cousin. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for spending the day with me. Good night, guys. See you tomorrow. Okay, so what's going on, guys? It is Sunday, October something. I don't know what day it is. Just came from church. I've been on the road literally this entire weekend. Well, I almost stepped in doodle. Oh my God, and my camera's finna die, as always. What does this say? What does this say? Over what, period?
Where can I get a jacket from?
What kind of jacket?
I'm gonna need a jacket for
you. Well, this is cute, guys. It says dipped in chocolate before a bronze in elegance. This one says don't touch my crown. Talia, guys, look at this book, bro. So pretty. Can't breathe in this mask. Why is this man on the floor? Excuse me. The things you see in Patterson. It's giving. This one is real nice. This is nice, but I don't like the feeling. What's the price? $50. I don't like that. Let's go to the place that matters, the shoe section. I have those. I have these. Don't want none of those. I'm so hungry. Y'all don't even know. What? Gangster accessory kit? What is, like, what is this? So confused. They don't have nothing in here no more. They used to have everything. Tell me why I thought this was a real person. I'm like, why did you stand in here?
That's my girl.
Yeah, y'all go ahead and be happy. I don't advise this. What? I'm a savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody. Nasty. Definitely would never wear that. They got Chris. They can't wait. Can we get through Thanksgiving? Please. Look. Yeah. This is giving me, guys, this is giving me much baddie vibes. You know. Henny. If I start somewhere with this, have fun not looking at me. Because that's all you're going to look at, Henny. God. These shirts are giving me much explicit vibes. What? Oh my goodness. I guess this is the explicit section. I guess. I don't know. Didi! Don't. Let's see the price.
if that's dope too. Not $60, but it look kind of like $60. These shoes are kind of glitz and glam. It's giving me glitz, giving me glam.
Okay, so that is it for this vlog. If you guys made it to this point in this video, that means you made it to the end, honey. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you will be notified anytime I do post another video. Say bye, Talia. I see you next time. Oh, this is my cousin. It's gonna be her birthday on Tuesday. You guys seen her little birthday party yesterday. So just drop in the comments down below. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday. She started a YouTube channel. So I'm gonna put her YouTube link in the description box down below. And go subscribe to her channel. She is a small upcoming black YouTuber. So go support her channel. And I'm over. Thank you guys so much. Bye.